Guys, I'm Isabella and I'm 4 years old. Today I'm going to tell you about respiratory system. How we breathe. We breathe in oxygen. Then the small tiny hairs stops the dust particles. Then the cleaners goes to the trachea. Then there are two branches called bronchi. Then bronchi sends cleaner to the lungs. Then there's cilia, which have mucus inside it and hairs inside the mucus that can harm the lungs. It takes germs and particles. Left lung is a little smaller because it gives space to the heart. Left lung have 2 lobes and the right lung have 3 lobes. And there are two little spongy air sacs which are called alveoli. Now question answer time.
Aezza, can you tell me please, when we breathe in, the diaphragm
contracts.
And when we breathe out, the diaphragm
expands.
Excellent. How many times approximately we breathe in a day?
20,000 times.
Good job. Okay, we breathe in
oxygen.
And we breathe out
carbon dioxide.
Which things can harm our respiratory system?
Smoking and pollution.
How we can take care of it?
By doing exercise and breathing in fresh air. Mommy, I want to tell you something else. When we breathe out, then the air becomes hot. You can put the hand on your mouth, then you can feel it's hot. As I'm gonna tell you about chicken dance. This is the breathing exercise. All you have to do is put your hands on your shoulders. Then you have to breathe. And that looks that I'm doing a chicken dance. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. This is another exercise. Breathe in from nose, breathe out from mouth. I was breathing in, then this one contracting. When I breathe out, then expands. I'll do it once more. That's it for today, guys. If you like my videos, subscribe to my channel. And like my videos as well. And share with your friends. You can share it with your teachers or family. I love this. Take care.